Koh Lanta is one of the lesser-known islands in Thailand.
But it needs to be top of every family's list. It has a perfect mix of kid-friendly beaches and outdoor activities for all ages to enjoy.
We are a family of five, stepping out of our everyday busy lives to explore the world. We retired early, started homeschooling, and packed our bags. Join us on this wild adventure. We are the Traversing Family.
Probably one of our favorite highlights of the time in Koh Lanta was we did a half-day kayaking trip to Koh Talabeng. So they take you out on a longtail boat out to Koh Talabeng, and then they transfer you to kayaks. You get to kayak a portion of the way around the island. It's an uninhabited island with some sea caves you can go into, and there's a little swimming spot so you can hop off and do some swimming out there in the Andaman Sea, and it is gorgeous. These limestone cars sticking up out of the ocean, kayaking around them, all the plants, and there's even monkeys living out there. Four-year-old had no problem doing it as well because we kept the kids on the kayaks with us, but everybody had a great time, and it's just an amazing experience.
I love kayaking through the cave.
It was so amazing to see the limestone rocks, see beautiful water.
On our way back, we stopped in the mangrove forest, where we are joined by a family of monkeys, who climbed all over the boat and all over us inside the boat. A very memorable experience for all of us as we had some monkey around.
The monkeys were very funny. They didn't bite anyone.
Oh, what I also thought was funny, when the monkey on the boat jumped on my back, it didn't hurt at all, but when my mom was all freaking out, I was like, it's just a monkey.
So we chose to stay on Klong Dao Beach. It's definitely one of the best beaches in the world for families.
For families because of their soft sandy beaches, their calm waters, and you can actually walk out 500 meters into the water and be able to stand. Wonderful.
My favorite thing in Koh Lanta was the beaches. Because the sand was really soft, and the water was so clear.
Klong Dao and Koh Lanta are the kind of place where you just forget where you left your shoes for a week because you don't need them. You can go anywhere on the beach without them, and there are so many awesome bars and restaurants within walking distance all along the beach. Great place to enjoy amazing Thai food.
All right, Elliot got some pineapple fried rice. All right, buddy, you can open it up and see what that looks like. And
sunsets here are amazing.
And the sunsets, oh my goodness. The sunsets are amazing there because it faces the west. And it's just awesome to sit out at the end of the day with a nice nice cold drink in your hand watching the sun go down while the kids playing the sand.
The sunsets were very beautiful. And we won't ever forget about those beautiful sunsets. Yeah.
Just about every evening, there's some sort of entertainment along the beach, specifically the fire shows.
Which the kids loved. Watching flames shoot up into the air almost every night. Who doesn't love that?
Yeah.
And also in Koh Lanta, we really like the fire shows.
Yeah.
The fire show was a show where they juggled fire all around.
Yeah.
I like the fire show because I love seeing all the different kinds of tricks the fire guy was doing.
Today, we are walking another beach.
Yeah.
And we found...
What did we find? Coral?
Yeah.
Coral. Coral.
And it's like 20 meters underwater, but now we can see it.
Look at the sea star we found.
Pretty cool, huh?
Actually, I found
it. You see all those little tentacles moving?
Yep.
It's got a lot of little feet under there. Look at that.
I bet 100.
Look, very small crabs.
Small.
There are lots of sea crabs and wildlife on the beach for our kids to explore. One story that I have to share is our youngest absolutely has a fear of crabs, or had a fear of crabs. She would walk on the beach and see all the little balls that the sand crabs had made and would start screaming. And not just a little bit of screaming, but absolutely terrible screaming.
Ellie was definitely, definitely afraid of those little tiny crabs.
But we found a solution. We bought some small little green shoes and told her those were her crab shoes. Shoes that would allow the crabs to run away. And thankfully, after a few days of practicing, she finally walked on the sand without screaming.
I think by the time we left Koh Lanta, Ellie kind of liked the crab.
Dad, Elliot, come look at this.
What is it?
Is it a clam?
You find all kinds of fun stuff at low tide.
Oh, yeah, it looks like a clam.
The horseshoe crab was really big.
And someone carried it around. And then we're holding it on its tail like this, upside down.
Yeah.
Let's get ready to roll.
All right, so Ellie and I decided to escape the girls for a day, rented a motorbike, and we're out cruising around the island. And right now we're at the national park on the south end of Koh Lanta. We're gonna go hike to the lighthouse. Yeah, bud?
Yep.
End of Koh Lanta, there's a national park, Koh Lanta National Park, which has a couple little hiking trails and an old lighthouse on some headlands overlooking the water there with a little beach. So we went down and did some hiking and had some lunch, and it was a great excursion for the day. Highly recommend going to check out the national park if you have a chance on Koh Lanta.
I enjoyed scootering around Koh Lanta and saw all the places on the island. Beautiful views, plus the national park we went to was amazing.
Ride all the way around Koh Lanta Island, so it was really fun to get out there and just check out the countryside.
Koh Lanta was so far my favorite.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We really appreciate all your support. And if you like our videos, please feel free to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and stay tuned next time.
As we go to Krabi, Thailand, and we climb thousands of steps at Tiger Cave Temple.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.
Bye.
Bye.
Go. Ellie. What are they?
My hearing aids.
Oh. Cute.
This is all the VA will pay for.
Now let's put that up.